Hi there, welcome to the next episode of Steam A to Z. Once again, we're in uPlay. Today, Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. This is the last time they actually used the number in the title, and the first time they used the tagline. Well, Liberation had it, but didn't have the number, because it wasn't part of the main storyline. But then from here on out, the main storyline just uses the tagline instead, as you have Assassin's Creed, Unity, and Syndicate. So say goodbye to the number. So there we go, there's the beginning. This is made by a whole bunch of multicultural team of various religious faiths and beliefs, and they add some more later, just to show how truly progressive and inclusive Ubisoft are. Yeah, if only they'd just focus on making fun games, they might be a little bit better off. Right, so this one is set during pirating times. So he plays Edward Kenway, who is Haytham Kenway's dad. I need to fix my ship. Who is, oops, don't do that. So that's a mortar. Who in turn is, what's his name's? Connor. Dull as Dishwater Connor? Yeah. His grandfather. So he makes his fortune as a pirate and an assassin. So you can pretty much just stop anywhere and you just release the wheel and you just like hop straight off. It's like, see ya. I'm done. It's just completely done. Hi. Can you fix my ship? I would like you to fix my ship. Repair my ship, please. Confirm. There we go. So, I don't think I can get any more upgrades. I think I'm upgraded my ship as far as like it can go. Heavy shot. Oh, I need to get a plan for that. Twice per reload. I don't even know how to shoot the heavy shot, to tell you the truth. Okay, fine. Check door appearance. So I can put new figureheads on it. Change the wheel. New sails. I've got pirate sails at the moment, so why would I want anything else? Fill, why not? Water shop, fill. So there's a couple of things I want to do here. Well, I suppose I should show you. It's got all your prerequisite Assassin's Creed-y things. So, you know, you've got your I can climb up things. Look at me. Look at me, Daddy. I can climb. Hi. What's up, dudes? What's up? What's up, fellas? So you've got these forts that you can take over. So I took over this fort. And you can climb. Look at me. I'm the best at climbing. And there's the sea out there. Yay, sea. And climby things. And forts and stuff. So, and then you've got like outposts and cities. I think it's got Havana around somewhere. So it's got all that sort of BS. But then it took the boat section, which you didn't get to see it in my playthrough of Assassin's Creed, because I've done all the missions of Assassin's Creed 3. And then you just got to, how do you even float in water that shallow? Like, seriously. Holy crap. I don't know how the ship's floating. I took the boating parts, and you go in here for all your like merchant trading things from Assassin's Creed 3. Yeah, they love me. And basically designed the entire game around it. And honestly, it's pretty damn good. So the first thing I want to do is, there's a shark here. So I want to show you that. See, there's, you know, that's Havana, I believe. Yeah, Havana. That's pretty cool. And it shows you what unlockables you've got there that you can get. And side missions and things like that. So that's pretty cool. Just fast travel there. So I'm going to go to the shark. You can take those ships if you want. I'm not particularly interested. This is full speed. And you guys actually sing. My beautiful ship. It's pretty cool. I can't hear them singing. Whatever. Yes. So this is at full sale. And you can go like this, and it will tell you that gunboat's level 2 and it's got f mortar shots. Civilian. So you can look out for specific ships. Right, where's the shark? So I'll slow down a bit. And you get like rogue waves, which are really big waves, and you've got to. So I can look at harpooning target, and you've got to basically face directly into them, or you take quite a bit of damage. So I'm going to stop here and begin harpooning. So this is one of your little side things that they introduced into it, which is pretty cool. So
Ready,
you've got to
lads?
hook the shark.
Secure the rope. He's pulling, Captain. Gotcha.
Got him.
Nice
Got him.
one.
Missed. And they can come straight back at the boat. Got him.
Dog's almost done for.
Oops, missed. When you go after like whales, I think you get like Moby Dick and things like that. You get legendary ones. So you use this for crafting. So I've got some bull shark skin and things like that. So that's pretty cool. That was an easy one though. I think I took on Moby Dick in rough seas at night. It was quite hard to see him. It was like the stupidest thing ever. Really dumb. Now, speaking of dumb, this is called a legendary ship. There are four of these. There's one there, one here. Although there's actually two that turn up there. You fight them together. There was one here which I've gotten already. I've beaten that one already. And there was one down here which I've beaten already. So what I'm going to try and do on this playthrough is I'm going to try and beat this legendary ship. So I'm not too sure. That's why I repaired my ship up to full strength. And bear in mind, I haven't played this game for quite some time. So that's a mortar. I guess that's a mortar too. I guess that's a mortar too. So my shipping skills aren't quite up to what they used to be. Oh, I like that. Yeah, it's been so. I fully expect to fail, but we'll try our best. I could ram one of those ships, and it would probably just destroy it immediately. One of those little ones. Now, I have looked at a wiki about this ship, and it gives you some basic tactics, which is basically like try not to sink. Pretty much. It says this one likes to ram you, so try and avoid that. Like, what? Well, I could just stop right here. So you know what? I like this particular bit of the ocean. I'm just gonna go up here. Pew! Yeah, you know what? This isn't high enough. I want to go up even higher. So you can actually climb to the top of your ship. Well, that one's probably a little bit higher. So you just stop in the middle of the ocean, you know? Have a look around. Have a look down. Here's my boat. Ain't she pretty? And then you can just jump into the water. And you could swim pretty much wherever you want. I could swim over there if I really wanted to. I don't know why I would be so stupid, but you know, you could. It's not. So this one really, really open. Open, open, open. So let's just go. Oh, good. I'm going to end up fighting it in the dark. It'll make things so much better. And then, like, this part of it was so awesome. Everyone loved this part of Assassin's Creed. This was the best. Black Flag was awesome because of this boating part. We all love it so much. Don't tell me you're gonna attack me. Uh-oh, no, it's appearing. So I can't reach it yet. It'll have a little cutscene before I can actually shoot it. And then they just took it away from all the Assassin's Creed games after that. It's like, why? Why would you do that? So, yeah. It's like, we don't like making good games or games that people like. So this one's got a big ramming thingy. I do not like it. So what I'm gonna try and do, I'm gonna mortar you first. So mortar, it's a mortar. And then I'm gonna turn. Shoot that. Drop fire barrels. Nope, missed. Want to get him behind it. I missed, I think. That hit. Shoot, 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 shoot. Oh, I love the weather. The weather effects in this are amazing. Mortar. Mortar. There we go. And you can push X to brace when they're shooting at you. Mortar some more. Drop some flaming barrels on it. No. Quick, quick, quick. Fire. Done some good damage against it. No. Quick, quick, quick. There. Quick, 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 quick. Speed up, speed up, speed up. Get out of here. Drop some barrels. More barrels. More barrels. She's gonna hit, it's gonna kill me if I'm not careful. Nah, got me. I nearly got it. So close. I'm not very good at bracing for impact when it shoots. I kind of just let it go. So we'll keep trying. I'll try it again. Give up on that then. Right, so we saw how hard that one was. Let's not do that. We'll go find another ship. We'll go find some easier prey. I'll show you some let's see, where's So that's the legendary ship. So we'll just head off in this direction. Like a wuss. Like a big baby. It's a shame, I would have liked to have gotten a legendary ship this time. That one's too small, it's not worth my time. Now I can't fast travel till I get far enough away from that other ship, which is kind of a pain. See if I just... I could probably just... watch this. Bam. There we go. She sunk it. Yeah. Take some aggression out. So you can rescue people to... when you sink a ship, you rescue their crew and you get more crew on board. See the water splashing over the decks of my ship? It's pretty cool. So what we'll do... We might be... We should be far enough away now. We'll go over here. What's that? It's a hammerhead. I'll fast travel to here. So we'll take a look at this legendary ship. Well, two of them, really. So, yeah, I'm not really showing you much of the on-foot stuff, because you've seen all that stuff in the other Assassin's Creed, so... Yeah, I thought with this one, we'll look at what made this one so popular, was just the actual sailing bit. And you could do this for hours, like, without ever doing any of the other stuff. It's so much more fun. And it's a shame that, particularly with the settings of the other, of Assassin's Creed, that, of the new Assassin's Creed, that you can't, you know, great. That they took out the naval combat. So you've got the French Revolution in France and the Industrial Revolution in England. So, yeah, oh, it's a shame. Hopefully they'll bring it back in the next one. We're apparently not getting one this year. Hopefully we'll get another one next year. Okay. Yeah, I got a challenge. So, this has got two ships. Now, they're weaker than the other ones, but there's two of them. So, I don't want to get between them. I want to avoid that at all costings. Yeah, cool. They're heading straight for us. Where's my thing? There's my thing. So, I want to fire to about there. And then just shoot at whatever I have shot at. No, I don't want to get between them. It's the last thing you want to do is get in between them. And then you just shoot at whichever one you've got a shot at, basically. Oh yeah.
Ready, sir.
Mortar is my friends. Do as many mortars as you can. If you can stay the heck away from them and mortar like crazy would be the best. Come on, swing in towards my mortars. There we go. Dang it. Stuck in between them again. Not where you want to be. Seriously, you're still firing? Stop firing, jerk! I'm gonna be desynced soon. I got one! Okay, well, I sunk one of them, but I mean. I got desynced. Close. Oh well, that'll do for today. If you like that, press the like button, feel free to subscribe, and we'll catch you tomorrow.
Okay, I've decided I'm going to actually just keep trying until I get one of these legendary ships. I want to get one done for the video, so we'll see how we go. So he's too good a target. No, I know I was supposed to hit the other one, but he was way too good a target. Right, I really need aim for this other one this time. He needs to be hit. If I can do that much damage, jeez, that was one pass. That was so good. Dang. Dang it, I don't want to turn my butt to it. That was a whiff. That was a bit terrible. Yes! Got that one. So close. My heart's actually pounding. This one's so close. He's not running away, is he? I don't think he does that. If he comes straight at me, that would be amazing. Try and ram me. Come on, you jerk. Oh, the wind. The wind, though. It's gonna desync me. I don't think I'm gonna survive that. Oh, I did. Yes! Yes! Got it! Got them both! There we go. Well done. Only took me like a million tries. So that's kind of anticlimactic, isn't it? I think I looted them both. I get like 10,000 gold or rubles or royales or whatever they are. It's got an R on it, so whatever they are. So, if we look on the map, there is no legendary ship here. Yes, got it. Let's not talk. So, I've only got this one left, but yeah. That's right. I got one done for the purpose of the video, so well done. Congratulations, me. We'll catch you later.